Hello beautiful people. This video is in response to a person who asked me three queries, and the person seems to be interested in doing BBA international business. However, the international business course is not available on a distance mode in most of the universities. So here we go with the three questions. Question number one, which would be better to choose in these two as per you? These two refers to BBA in general or BBA retail. Number two, which will have more value comparing distance and online? Number three, do you know any open university offering BBA in international business? Retail would be a better option or BBA? Well, to what I have explored, I would suggest that you can go in for BBA in retail. And I think because I compared the syllabus of the BBA general along with BBA retail, and I think the retail course offers a lot of techniques, and the suggestive topic seems to be very interesting, and it is more related on a business mode. So if you are aspiring to do BBA in international business, I suppose you need to know the ground better. So I would, in my opinion, BBA in retail would be an appropriate choice. That would be the first question answered. The second one is, which will have more value in whether it's distance education or online education? So here are my observations. Online involves in-person interaction between you and the tutor on regular basis. Online learning is also known as a blended learning because there will be a lot of multiple modules or the multiple methodologies followed in the teaching process. Online learning is a combination of various teaching techniques, and it is a supplementary way of mixing up the exposure for the student to have a real-time experience with the tutor. So online is designed to use combination of teaching methods, and I suppose the student will not lose much through an online mode of study. Whereas a distance education program, the learner is left to himself, where the material for studying will be sent to you by video calls, or maybe by courier, or by post, or we call it as the LMS. So here you will not have a proper scope to interact with your tutor. It's more or less you will be on your own to take up your course. Well, I also found out that Sikkim Manipal University distance education is available. The platform is open for 24/7, which means like anytime the student could log in and get access to the portable classroom where the faculty and the study material is available to them at all times, meaning they can take up their assignments, they can do their mock tests, everything according to the student's convenience. The only drawback in distance education is you will not have a person to solve your queries or to give you alternate teaching strategies. So that's the only difference. But now with the NEP, the distance education learning and the online learning and the virtual mode of learning are all going to be soon very welcomed, unlike the past. So you'll have to decide on the availability of the course in the university and whether online is available or distance mode. So you'll have to go with what's available and what you think is best. Through Open University seems to be available only in IGNO as of now. But I would suggest, since the NEP is going to be in place very much, I request you to hold on a bit if you're not in too much of a hurry to join right away in any college. So maybe by June or July, you can understand the pattern of study of the regular BBA international program that is offered in Christ University, Bangalore, and many other institutions all over India. So if the regular mode itself is offering you some kind of flexibility, then taking up BBA international business would be a better choice, since your interest lies in that. Explore and take a decision whether you would like to do it in person, or if you still want to go in for a distance mode, then you'll have to take up alternate courses that are available, maybe a general BBA or a BBA in retail. But if I were you, I would take a BBA in retail because it's more closely related to the business and ground reality, in my opinion. But my best wishes to you. Please do not get influenced with what I'm telling you. do your necessary research, your necessary exploration, and take your decision. My best wishes to you.